And we're good friends, and it's time to take the next step. Would you, date me? Oh, that's good. Date me. It's terrible, right?
Huh? Oh, Buffy's not here. You can practice on me some more.
You know, I can't wait till tomorrow. I'll be thinking about it too much. Why didn't Buffy show up tonight?
You're going out?
I have to. I didn't hear you come in last night. I was really quiet.
It's happening again, isn't it? I got a call from your new principal. Says you missed some classes today.
I was running an errand. I know my transcripts are a little colorful.
Hey, we're not caring about that. Do you think, colorful is the word?
Willow, I really like your outfit.
No, you don't.
No, I really don't, but I need a favor. Oh, that sounds like fun.
Did you want me to move?
Why don't we start with, hi, I'm Buffy.
Oh, I could totally help you out. Do you have 6th period free? We could meet in the library.
Or not.
Oh, me and Buffy go way back. Old friends. Very close. Now here we are, like old times. I'm quite moved.
How bad and evil can there be here?